name is David Rubio. I am the Executive Vice President of Permanent Recruiting for Pacific Companies. Been with the organization since 2004. I went to Cal Poly Pomona. Yeah, so my degree's in accounting. I'm not really using that now, but really just wanted to focus on a business degree. I was involved in the Greek system, alumni of a Sigma Chi fraternity. I was active in there. I was the social chair for a year, as well as treasurer for a year. So very much involved in all the philanthropy and getting involved in the community as well. Right here. So this is my first job out of college. Now you're dating me. Thanks. I appreciate that. Accountability. I think that's something we always strive towards to achieve. For me, it's like an ideal. It's not always perfect, but you try to get to that perfect level. I think there's different variations of accountability. Sometimes we feel that we can let things slide through the cracks or really just kind of, you know, maybe just ignore it. But in the reality is we're just being lazy and not holding ourselves accountable to what we feel is best interest of the organization, our clients, as well as our colleagues. A couple things. I didn't know physician recruitment existed. When I was looking at jobs, looking mainly at accounting positions, a few sales jobs, what really struck a chord with me, number one, is our CEO is also a Sigma Chi fraternity alum. He's from Texas. And really what stood out to me is just the industry. It's growing. Healthcare is, you know, really almost recession-proof. We went through some challenges, but we were still growing steadily. Last year, we posted a 52% growth rate, and we are on track for even more this year. Healthcare is so evolving, it's challenging. I mean, I've been here for almost 15 years. I'm still excited to come to work every day. For me, it's a combination of the people that I work with. We have a good work environment, flexible work hours. And secondly, it's an industry that we're in. I mean, healthcare, you're working with doctors. I mean, how exciting would it be for you to consider when a physician asks you, hey, David, what do you think I should do about this? What do you think I should do about my next career move? For me, it's very gratifying. It's also gratifying when you know that you're recruiting physicians to locations that really need your help. I mean, how would that make you feel when you recruit an oncologist to a small town and wherever, and they relocate there, provide service to the community, you get a call from your client a couple months later, like, hey David, that oncologist you recruited, it just saved that child's life from cancer. Wow. So you just indirectly help save that child's life. For me, that is really makes me happy.